is a song that we wrote together, but not exactly in the same destination, in that we had a day scheduled to write, and some work came up for me where I had to be out of town. So instead of not contributing, I was sitting on the plane thinking how much I wanted to be riding with the guys, and just started to pray. And I just started thinking about the Lord as the great storyteller, and that everything he does is just about story. And I had this prayer that just kind of was stirring in me. It was, Lord, write me into your great story. Lord, write me into your great song. All I am for your glory. For one day, all else will be gone. And just thinking about that, and even just thinking about the thought, Lord, how do I put myself in your story? How do I keep you at the center of everything you're doing? And started to think over my life and how much I'd strive to do things, like even to be good, like striving. It was almost like the Holy Spirit was saying, you've also got to crucify that as well. Like, you've just got to let it all go and know that there's nothing that you can do that'll make you more loved by the Father. Like, he loves us no matter what. And that's grace. So it was like just these two lines. It was that ultimate prayer, Lord, write me into your great story. And the first line of the song, burn away even my virtues, even my desire to do the right thing. Burn away the need that I have in me to try and prove myself to you. Like, burn that away. May I know that you accept me no matter what. Like, the true love of the Father. And so I wrote those things in an email and sent them to you guys, and you wrote the melody and the chords, and it's now this beautiful prayer, this very, very sincere prayer that we have to song, and that's Burn. So Lord,